Thank you. Let's fly. Everyone always said you could be anything you want in this town. This is it for me. I could get used to this.
There's these traces inside the transistor. Everyday people once upon a time, but now, well, not quite themselves. And they're trapped. No walls in there, mind you. It's just they're on their own. Listen close enough and maybe you can hear them. Some of them, I mean. The ones you know.
Just a bit farther.
Thank you.
If Royce can hold him off, so can you. Next. That a terminal? Whatever Royce sees in this place, I don't.
Whenever people make a change, whether to the sea or the sky or anywhere in between, the process does the real work. Invisible, behind the scenes. Well, I say whoever does the real work ought to get the credit. So I found a way to put the process center stage, a way to keep the process working in concert, in harmony.
Enough with the history. Don't like it here. Bet this leads somewhere other than here.
The transistor. I have no idea what's inside it, really. Who or what. I've my theories, but, well, that's really all they are. It's just theories. I've seen inside. Had myself a little look. But I didn't see much. Didn't see much at all. It was like staring at the sky.
Lights back there. Maybe it's Royce. Let's never do that again.
This town, it changes shape all the time, right? Bridges, parks, highways, rising, falling. Rising and falling at the people's whim. With the changing of the seasons. Even the seasons, they're just whim. I guess I grew weary of it after a while. Things changing all the time. All the time.
Finally. Just a second. Thank you. lights out.
I knew Grand half my life. Principled, persuasive man. Very persuasive. I'll miss him. He appreciated my work, supported my endeavors. The Camerata, it was his idea. I was all for it. All for it at first. But then, well, I'd say the rest is history, but that's not quite the case.
Get the feeling we won't be coming back here for a while.